All right, everybody, welcome back. We're
hot.
Yeah, we're hot right now.
Four in a row. Let's keep going.
Gears of War, or whatever, whichever one.
We're going to stick with our Gears of War guesses, because they've been...
Oof, that's the only time it's boned us.
Also, it's third person. Oh, it's not a shooter. It's third person and something else. It could be a racing game.
I try a racing game. Gran Turismo 2. We're going way back. Ha! Huh.
It's first and third. It's newer than 99, and it's not a racing game. First and third person. Does anything come to mind?
None of the Grand Theft Auto games back then were first and third.
Ooh, what about? Oh, it's not a shooter though. I was gonna say a Fallout game, but no. One of the Skyrims maybe.
Oh, Elder Scroll, like Morrowind or something.
Those were first and third, weren't they?
Or Oblivion? Yeah.
Which one of those is the oldest?
Morrowind's the oldest.
Morrow?
Morrow, I think.
What year was this? 2002?
God damn.
God dang. Yeah, we don't need that. Well, I guess we could. Well,
we could. It'd take the saga out. Oh my god!
Yes!
Let's fucking go!
It's
Oblivion or Skyrim.
It's gotta be Oblivion, right? No, it is Skyrim. Shit. Okay.
That's fucking hilarious. What?
Which one is it? There ain't that many more.
Online. Is it online?
2012, 2015.
Type in Elder Scrolls to see what pops up.
Oh, I'm here. I'm
yeah.
Which one have we not guessed yet? Daggerfall?
God damn, though.
Online.
When did online come out?
It's online. Okay.
Fucking hell.
Whatever. Okay. We're going with the Gears. Gears of War is our lucky charm.
Oh, shit.
Older than 2016, not third person. So let's pick a older first-person shooter game.
An older first-person shooter. Medal of Honor again.
That's too old. We just have that. Come on. Pick something a little slightly different, at least.
We didn't just have that. We just guessed that.
We just guessed it. That's right.
It wasn't the
thing. Okay, let's do Medal of Honor. I don't think it was on PC, though.
Well, PlayStation.
No. It's not first person, either.
We've got it down to 15 years.
So, it could... It is a shooter.
Guitar Hero.
It's got to be a shooter. A top-down... It could be a top-down shooter.
Oh my god, though. Or a side view shooter, for the love of god. Metal Slug 3 or something.
What year was that?
2000. It was 2000 on PS2, I remember.
Exactly 2000.
Right? Yeah. So something a little newer than that, maybe.
I'm thinking a top-down shooter. Like a Red Alert or
go for
something.
It.
Red Alert 3?
Sure.
When did Red Alert 3 come out?
I don't know, but it was after that, surely to god. 2008.
That's right in the middle.
Bird view.
It's not even a shooter, though. Whoops. Oh, it's not warfare and that. Or science fiction. So that means it's action. Top-down action shooter from 2009 to 2015.
Oh, my God. What was that other game? Well, Binding of Isaac isn't a shooter, is it?
It was out after 2015.
I thought it was before. I thought when we looked it up, it was like 2011.
Was it?
Yeah, I think it was.
Binding of Isaac. Oops.
I was like shocked that it was that early.
God damn it. Isaac. Let's do that. Year. Jera. You won't correct it to year. I got two letters right. 2011. It is kind of a top-down shooter, I guess.
Go for it. What do we have to lose?
Yeah, I guess.
Our fourth guess.
Gotta get the year down a little bit. Oh my god!
Let's fucking go!
Wow! I would never have thought this was much of a shooter, but okay. There's two right there, back to back, in like the first 5 minutes.
Gears. Bound to be Gears of
newer, newer third-person game is probably... It's partially a shooter. But it's only third-person. Not the right saga, so it can't be another Gears game.
Grand Theft Auto 4 was after that, unfortunately, I think. Type in Grand Theft
Fortnite?
Well, hell, try it. Hell, that's
Fortnite's that's... only third person, right?
I'm almost positive, yeah. Big money.
Fortnite.
Okay, it's newer than...
Newer than 2017.
Okay.
I
didn't realize Fortnite was on the Unreal Engine.
A newer than 2017 third-person shooter... New third person shooter games. Actually, I should probably just do like, let's just do 2020.
Yeah, that's good.
How many fucking letters did I erase? Top 20 new third person. This is a video. This is a fucking channel. Top 10 third person video games.
On the IGN list. That's third person games. Don't click on that.
This?
Oh, no. This is not what I was thinking.
Last of Us Part 2?
That'd be a good pick, actually.
Last of Us Part 2.
Yeah, that's good. Big money. Big money on Last of Us Part 2.
Newer than that.
And single player. What about Ghost of Tsushima there? When did it come out?
It's got to be newer than that, though. That was the 2020 list, wasn't it? Yeah.
Oh, was it? I didn't see the
Let's
year.
Let's go to 2022.
Oh, okay.
I'll skip ahead a year, then we can go back. Maybe. Top 26 third-person shooters playing 2023. PUBG. Cyberpunk is first-person, too.
Yeah.
Control 2, maybe. That wouldn't be a bad guess. Ooh,
the new Dead Space. If there's an option to pick the new one, that would be
horror has popped up every
that,
time.
That's actually
is the new Dead really Space good, in here?
I don't know. Oh, fuck, it's not. That's a shame. That was a really good one.
Might try Control too.
Yeah, try it.
Or Remnant too.
Ooh, Remnant 2 would be a good one. That's horror-ish.
Oh, it's single player only though. Control. Is it Control 2 single player, right?
I believe it is.
Has it not come out yet? No, it's not come out yet.
Oh, fuck.
It probably wouldn't be an option then, now would it? Control.
Yeah. First one is.
Not that new, though.
2021 shooters. We're going to have to probably do
2021...
that.
Third person shooter. Top third person shooter games 2021.
Rift Returnal.
I almost said Returnal earlier. I really seriously did.
I was thinking, when you said Control 2, I was thinking the cover of Returnal.
Let's do Returnal. Returnal is
big money. Oh man.
It's newer than that.
So it is 2020. Well, it's not
it
necessarily
could be 2023, I guess. Damn. Getting out of COVID here. Oh, Resident Evil 4?
That'd be a good one to guess.
Remastered?
Yeah, that would be a good one.
New?
Yeah.
Yes!
Let's fucking go!
Alright. Yes! 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 Yes!
Yes!
Gears. Let's do 4 this time. Nope, newer than that, God. And it's not third person, it's not a shooter either.
It's first person.
What about a new Mario game?
Super Mario Odyssey. I don't know what year it came out, though. That might have actually been 2016.
I was going to say, it came out at the same time Breath of the Wild did, and that was 2016.
2017.
I want to do more than 1 year. What about Wonder? That just came out. That's
not on here. May have to do Odyssey just to narrow it down.
I want to do something newer than that. I'll do like
fucking Breath of the Wild. When did it come out?
2016.
Fuck.
We could do... No, Tears of the Kingdom is third person. I want to do a first person, not shooter, first person game.
Oh my God.
Actually, didn't they just unleash... What was that game that just came out of... the one that has the voice actor for Invader Zim playing the main character.
Oh, fuck.
You're playing against like the little guy. It was the sequel game. I can't... Psychonauts 2?
Psychonauts 2?
When did that come out?
That's older, though, I think.
2021.
Hell, try it.
I think it's third person, though. I'm completely blanking. It is third person.
Okay, so it has got to be a first person.
Never mind.
When did that Soma game come out? I think it was before 2016. I could be wrong, though.
2014.
That's
Well,
that said it was set in the year 2104.
Oh, I'm sorry. Where did I see 20? Soma. At least that. 2015. Okay.
All right. So it's not that.
Could go out on a limb. Oh, it's not a shooter, though. I was going to say Half-Life Alyx. It can't be a shooter. That's the thing. No shoosting. Was there seriously not a Mario game that came out after 2016? After fucking Odyssey and before Wonder? Not a single one?
I mean, they had
the
Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe, but that wasn't an option. Try Odyssey just to get a year. I mean,
no, I don't want to waste a guess on 1 year difference, though. I hate that. That
might be right, though.
That's inefficient. I get what you're saying, though. I do. I really do.
I don't know.
You know what? Fuck it.
Security breach. Okay. Single player.
And it could still be 2017. Man, it could be horror. Horror's popped up twice.
I know, and I've been thinking about that, but I don't.
But it's not first person.
It's not first person
so
or third person.
It's top down or side view. It's a single player. Top down or side view game, and it's either indie. It's probably indie.
No,
adventure
it's probably
or
indie.
It's an indie game that's probably side view, and it's single player, and it's maybe horror.
I don't know.
2018 side view games. Man, side view just doesn't give you anything, does it?
Yoshi's Woolly World.
Yoshi.
Yoshi.
Because it said it could be on the Switch. And that is very single player. I don't know what year it came out.
Yoshi's Woolly World?
Yeah, I don't know what year that is, though.
What was their perspective on that? Was it side?
Yeah.
It's a 2015.
Side. Fuck! They re-released it on the Switch.
What about that Kirby game that came out?
Return to Dreamland? No, it's not Return to Dreamland. Type in Kirby and it's like the Forgotten something or other. Forgotten Land.
What year was that?
The last year or two.
That's too new then. 2022. We need 2017 to 2020.
Fucking hell.
Ow. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Oh, it's gotta be single player though.
Yeah, it's gotta be single player.
It could. Yeah, single player is what's tripping me up here.
Me too. Again, I keep. What about that? Well, never mind. That's semi multiplayer ish. I was gonna say like Animal Crossing New Horizons, but.
We've already gotten Hades, but when did Hades come out? 2018. I'm tempted to guess it just to get a year in.
Yeah, we can guess it.
Instead of spinning our wheels. Oh, it's not top-down. So it's probably side, or it's VR.
When did Half-Life Alyx come out?
And it's 2019, 2020. Oh, Half-Life Alyx was like 2022.
Fuck.
Plus, it's not a shooter.
Fuck.
We need to guess a side view game. Or a VR. We need to guess one or the either from those 2 years. So let's do 2019 VR games and see if any of these pop up that don't look like they are shooters.
Five Nights. Well, that's not Five Nights.
I haven't heard of a lot of these. A lot of the VR games are not.
Only one I've heard of is Help Wanted. Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted, but it would have said wrong saga.
Boneworks? It's a shooter. Most of your VR games are shooters, though.
Asgard's Wrath. Next.
Fisherman's Tale, actually. I've heard of that.
Fisherman's Bait, too. Big old bass.
Big old bass.
Try 2020.
Yeah, that's a good idea. 2120.
Damn. Oh, my God. It's Half-Life Alyx.
It's a shooter. Dreams.
Iron Man VR. Star Wars Squadrons.
Was Dreams a shooter? It wasn't. It's a game creation system. That's right. And it's probably single player, too. Oh, it's an option. I'm going with it. 2020. No perspective? What? You couldn't give me VR? It's got to have a perspective. If it's a game creating thing, though. They even put it as an option up there. You think they would have filled it out a little
more than that. Try Iron Man VR. See what pops up. Let me see if it's an option to type in. It was on that list.
That'll narrow down VR, won't it?
It's not even a fucking option, is it?
We need to get a VR game in this list chosen. Phasmophobia, actually.
Ooh, that's good. That's horror, too.
That might be what it is. It might be
Phasmophobia. Big money! Fuck!
Oh, okay, Unity, 2010, not VR.
Not auditory.
So
not
it's,
me-
it's
what
a,
is it?
So it's a side-scrolling Unity game?
Yeah.
Or text?
Surely the guy's not a text game.
2020 single-player Unity game, side-scrolling.
I just type in 2020 Unity game.
2020 Unity
video game.
Or, it is horror, right?
Well, we don't
well,
know.
Not necessarily. Yeah. 2020...
I just type in Unity games.
Unity games...
Yeah. I just, yeah.
Why don't we get a list?
Can you type in list? Or can you click list there and see what pops up? I mean, there was an option to click list.
Where?
Right under all.
Oh, shit. It's not a shooter. It wouldn't be Among Us, would it? Not puzzle, not tactical, not indie.
You could try Among Us. Yeah, Among Us is multiplayer.
Sus.
Battletoads. Cloudpunk. Creeks. What is Creeks?
Why are all these games from 2018 shit on here? Why are these all popping up? Creeks. Puzzle platformer. Well, it can't be a puzzle game, so. And the only one was Cloudpunk.
It's a cyberpunk adventure game. I don't even know if that's an option.
No. We have a clue.
Yeah, you have a clue.
Xbox.
An Xbox fucking game. A fucking Xbox Unity game. Type in 2020 Xbox
Moon
Unity game.
Moon Studios developed it. That gives it away. Moon Studios games. Okay, cool. Ori. Oh,
oh my
Ori?
God, it could be an Ori game.
I think it has to be an Ori game.
That's a side scroller game,
yeah,
too.
It's Ori. Which one, though? Ori,
I don't know. Probably Blind Forest.
By year. Yeah, it's Will of the Wisps. Okay.
Oh, Will of the Wisps came out in 2020.
Will
yeah.
of the Wisps. Hey, look, we doubled. We're back to 8. All right, we will call it here. We've redeemed ourselves.
We have redeemed ourselves.
Goddamn Monkey Island.
Fuck you, Monkey Island.
All right, thanks for watching.